Black people's brains have been hardwired where we connect happiness to spending. We have to disconnect the wire in our brain from happiness and spending and take it from happiness to saving and happiness to investing. Do you know that rich people stay rich because they pretend to be poor? And poor people stay poor because they pretend to be rich. We spend money, we literally are trying to buy respect, and we go broke trying to look rich. When you have enough on the inside, you don't need the stuff on the outside to make you feel like you are something. And he said, you know what? Me and my guys was out. We went out of town and we was on our way to go to the club. And whenever we start getting dressed, my partner realized that he had left his jewelry. The minute that he seen that he didn't have his jewelry, I noticed that he got sad. And he didn't even go with us. Next day, I went down to the counter at the hotel room and he was opening up a package. He had had somebody overnight his jewelry to them. And when he grabbed the jewelry out, he took his watch, his chain, and put it on and told me, hey, I'm back. But he never went nowhere. Problem is that he felt a sense of worth from what he put on the outside of himself. But the real sense of worth doesn't come from the jewel you put on your finger, your wrist, or your necklace. The real sense of worth comes from the jewel you put in your mind with knowledge, wisdom, understanding, discipline, and character.